They are compliant and
Compliant.
they are issued. So still the payment needs to be made to the other
Yes.
bank through which the documents are accepted.
Yeah, that is a problem over here in LCs. Because what happens if the nominated bank is given? There was one this sub not sub clause. There was one ICC ruling over here on this part. It stated that even if the documents are received from any other bank,